Hi everybody, welcome to my website. This is McCormick Ranch, realestatehomes.com. So if you ever want to follow the homes that sold in McCormick Ranch, you can subscribe in the sidebar and then you'll get an email every week showing you the homes that sold, the official sales prices. It's a great way to go where you can find out what the prices really are. If you do it for after several months and follow it closely, pretty soon you'll know what your home is worth or have a really good ballpark idea for what your home is worth. And so that way you don't sell too cheap when you do sell. And if you do want to sell, keep me in mind. I do some spectacular stuff on online marketing. I'm very aggressive online marketing. And one thing I want to try is I want to try doing video. So give me a call if you're thinking of selling a home. I'd love to help you sell it. And I'd love to make a video of it. Great. So let's go into the market in McCormick Ranch. McCormick Ranch went up about $20 a square foot, like most of Scottsdale. Actually, most of the valley went up about $20 a square foot. So if you're home is a 2,000 square foot home, it went up 40,000. That's a nice spring. That's a really nice spring. That's great. And in fact, I think it's going to continue next spring. Instead of going up 10 or 12%, I might go up ballpark 6% next spring. But that's my expectation. So it's a really nice time for you to sell. You could wait a year and they'll probably, my guess is, my best guess, I can't guarantee, they'll be more expensive then. But if you're thinking of buying and selling, it's a wash. It really doesn't matter that much because your home may be worth more next spring, but so will be the home that you want to buy. So it just depends on what you want to do. Now you have options. And if you were underwater and it was difficult to sell, you may not be underwater now. And that gives you more options that you didn't have a year ago. Great. So give me a call. Subscribe to this. Oh, yeah. Subscribe to this. Also, you'll be able to get these video newsletters. I'm going to start working on them. I've got a new camera I'm playing with here. It'll take me a while to get used to it. But I'll start doing these reports on the McCormick Ranch so you can see what's really going on with the market here. Great. Take care.